It's not my fault you don't like girls.
He likes boys. Finally.